Well, welcome back to Let's Play Clannad. A random thing, but you know, every single part of this after story here, like every part recorded so far, each of them has matched third party content on them. It's not like copyright strike or anything like that, but it's like kind of like they just like, hey, you're using something that we own copyright to, so we're gonna keep an eye on you. And of course it's visual arts, of course, and like they've done this quite a few times with, like, they did the same when the geese is out. And you know what the thing is, it isn't the fact that it's like Clannad here. No, it's because of the audio. Like, in the intro. Nothing like the music playing now, but the intro itself. Because there's just, like, the music's playing, but there is nothing else over it. So I guess that's why, and I've always just, like, oh, man, it always makes me paranoid. Just, like, part of me just, like, come on, get this LP over with so I don't have to keep worrying about it each time I upload a freaking part of it and shit. It's just, like, no. Especially considering, like, I got my first taste of copyright strike last year, if I recall. It since went away, like, it, like, after 6 months or so it goes away and all that, if you don't, like, get another strike or anything like that, which I didn't, so it got removed on the copyright strike. That thing, like, was, like, sorted. So, like, I'm just, like, and then I just, like, so what do I do with that? Just, like, do I click acknowledge or dismiss or whatever? So I'm, like, looking online, just, like, okay, I'll try it out and acknowledge it on what I know of the parts. And then just, like, I'm not sure. Because, like, there's quite a few of these ones, like, to click on the acknowledge thing. Like, it's not like, I don't know how many videos, like, I mean, I've got over 2,000 videos. Of course, quite a few of them probably gonna have matched third-party content here and there, you know? Like, for example, Final Fantasy VIII LP has, like, matched third-party content at least two or three times over the Balm Garden music that plays in the game. And I'm just like, why? It's always audio-related. But it's better than it being video-related, because with that one, they're a shit-ton more stricter, but yeah. Copyright stuff, in all honesty, to me, seems pretty damn vague. It's very vague stuff, man. It makes me paranoid every time, man. Like, the only other experience I've had with copyright was on my other channel when, like, years ago I'd, like, got a Van Halen and Journey, like, video, like, you know, removed, but I don't remember getting any copyright strikes back then. So it's kind of weird, like, with copyright, it's like, so, it's a vague line. Very vague. So anyways, enough of that. I freaking just try not to think about it too much, you know?
Okazaki-kun, 悪いんだけど, ちょっと待っててもらえるかな?
You know, I'm not even sure, actually. Maybe, yeah, actually, yeah. I'm gonna try it out, actually, here. Like, until, like, a point where, like, the intro itself could, you know, have more added to it, like, another part of it, like, being revealed, like, you know, how I'd, like, have, like, a blank space on it. I wanna see, wanna check that, actually. So I, like, start uploading these parts up until the point where I can change the intro a little bit, to reveal more of it. And I'll just, like, have no intro for these parts until then. Just to see how it, like, goes. What's the matter?
Yoshino が急な仕事で他の現場に呼ばれちゃっていないんだよ.
So, what will I be doing?
すぐに住むって言ってたから、とりあえずは待ってておいてよ.
Okay, then. So I waited at the office on standby as due. Free time, nothing to do. So I tried to help out with the office work the others were doing like before, but they politely refused. Seems like there's not much I can do. Well, whatever, I'll just take some tea for the time being.
Okazaki-kun, chotto.
Yes, what is it?
今日の現場なんだけど、 地図と伝票を持ってるかな?
I don't mind, I'm kind of free for now.
品番全部わかる?
As he said that, I pulled several vouchers out of my pocket and looked at them. There wasn't a single number I hadn't seen. If it's this batch of numbers, it'll be all the work I've done up until now. I think it should be fun, they're all numbers I remember.
じゃあさ、 先に現場行って作業しておいてよ。
吉野捕まえたら向かわせるから。 Boss, didn't you break your leg not long ago? You feeling better, like already? Eh, this is pretty far. Today's site was 10 kilometers away from where I was.
送っていくから。はしごと部品は全部運ぶし。 今日は重機いらないはずだから。
Someone who broke his leg, he sure doesn't give a shit. He's in freaking high spirits like usual. Is it okay for me to be doing this on my own? Wait, if he's got a broken leg, how does he expect to drive? I don't know.
そろそろ大丈夫じゃないかって
Yoshinoと言ってたとこだったからね.
ま、何かあったら連絡だけは忘れないようにね.
I'm not sure what to do if something's so sudden. It's just that I wasn't anxious with having to do work despite it being done alone. You know the back to the car right thing is just like, strange thing with that is like, you like look on YouTube for any amount of time and you'll see videos that have been up for like freaking 4 or more years that clearly have like copyright on it. Like example, a music video uploaded by a random YouTube user or something like that, and you like see like it's been up there for 4 years, no muted audio, video's still there. Just kind of like, that's like, you see stuff like that, and then at the same time, it could still get taken down kind of thing. That's what always makes me paranoid about YouTube. They kind of just like, sometimes they like, or like, okay, we'll say this and that, but you can keep your video. And then on other times, they'd be like, I'm in a trolling mood here. Let's, copyright strike off! And I'm always freaking just like, oh man, I've made over 2,000 videos, man. If they freaking copyright strike me so bad that the freaking thing gets suspended or some shit, I don't think I'd quite be motivated to freaking, you know, continue LPing on YouTube. Because, like, it's just like, no. Because if it involved re-uploading videos, I honestly, at this point, I would be like, no. Nope. I mean, fair enough if it was like fairly early on in my LPing days and all that. Well, actually, no, that'd make it even more less likely to freaking continue after stuff like that. But you get the idea that there would be too many videos to upload. So it'd basically be like, if it were to be the case at all, I'd probably just like, at most, you know, just go on with the uploading without re-uploading anything. Most likely anyway, because fuck that. Which is why I want to like make another account for like, well, new channel and all that for like future visual novel LPs. And I've just like, part of me is just like, if only if like halfway through the Clannad LP I'd like switched it to a different channel or something like that, but we're already right on the last route now, so it's no point really. When I got to the site, the street light was already installed. Looks like just the wiring and testers have already been opened up. I took out the vinyl wrap parts that were tied to the drum gang. Let's see, it should be brought over there, and then procedure one by one, murmuring it aloud. Before I knew it, I remembered. I remembered things here and there in regards to when I put these parts together. When I messed it up. When I wasn't able to do it many times. And when Yoshino-san kept on scolding me. All of it was tied together. Bringing out the safety belt, I climbed up the telephone pole. All that was left was to test the lighting. Normally it's to be done automatically via the switchboard, but there was a test switch installed. Even though the street light was right in the sunlight, it shone brightly. So up. I was happy. I really was happy. You know, after story, like, is pretty damn long, you know. Random things say that, but it is. I was, like, speeding through it to see how long it actually goes on for, and it went on quite a while. As I was cleaning up with it misspelled, the small truck stopped by. Seems Yoshino-san's young. Nice to see ya.
Hmm?
Yoshino-san had almost passed me seeing the streetlight.
これ一人でやったのか?
Yeah, I did everything I remembered one by one.
接点の処理、確かめたか?
Yeah, all the circuits down to the last one.
被膜、きちんと取ったか?
Yes, it was a bit long, but I made sure of it.
掃除したか?
I will be in a while.
よし、よくやった。
ありがとうございます。
工具軽トラに積んでおけ。 送ってやろう。
Okay, then I'll go ahead and clean up.
あ?
I went back to cleaning. Done now.
No.
Yoshino-san was still staring at the streetlight. What's the matter?
Yeah, 別に.
Is something wrong?
通電してるから大丈夫か? 気にするな。 明日休みだろ?
Yes, there's something I'd like to do tomorrow.
学園祭だったか?
Yeah.
彼女と行くのか?
Yeah, we'd like to go together.
そうか。 ゆっくり休んでこい。
Okay, arigato gozaimasu.
じゃあ、帰るか。
Okay. I came back triumphant. It's been so long since I felt so complete. And tomorrow will be the school foundation day. I've been with the Gisa. I thought this was the best day ever.
Another thing is, I played some more of Rune Factory Ocean for the first
time in ages,
yesterday. And I can't remember what I actually did in that now, actually. I haven't really all that long woke up, actually, so, what was it? I can't remember. Something random. I can't remember where it was, though. That's kind of a blur, really. Wait, can't remember, man. I do remember. All I remember is the water temple and, like, fighting a bunch of whatever the hell they were supposed to be. And, freaking tortoise things attacking me and shit. It was like, fuck off! I was just, like, comboing the shit out of everything. And then you get these projectile freaking enemies just shooting at me. I'm just like, fuck off, I'm trying to do a combo, you son of a bitch. I'm juggling over here. Because they're freaking like, all you have to do is, square button is like, basically all you really do, other than like, occasionally use triangle. Which I kind of do, like I got triangle attacked and knocks them on their asses. Or I could jump and press triangle, it kind of does the same thing basically. And I have to use diary now and then, he's just like, get out of my way, you son of a bitch! And then spam the square button and they're freaking flying in the air all over the place. Ridiculous, man. Nagisa asked while taking breakfast. That's my line.
私ですか? 私はたっぷり寝られました.
Your eyes on red?
決してそんなことないと思います.
You'd definitely be so excited to not get any sleep.
そんな子供じゃないです.
You know, again with a copyright thing, but like, when I was like searching for it, there are people that like have YouTube partnership and like, those were the replies to, like, people's questions all that when I was googling, like, an answer for, like, the copyright thing, and just like, so what's about all that? And they're just like, even they freaking worry about it all the time when they come start uploading. They're just like, oh man, I don't want freaking copyright shit. And they freaking have YouTube partnership, and even they worry about it.
Tomoya-kun の方こそ, ワクワクして寝られなかったんじゃないですか?
Man, you know, compared to some other sites, YouTube is much stricter copyright-wise, isn't it? I mean, sometimes it can be, like, okay with it, even if it is something that, like, has a copyright claim and all that, but still, it's kind of like, you know, yeah. Why?
それはデートだからです。
Yeah, I guess so.
そうです。ですから、トモヤ君、寝られなかったはずです。
You know, in a way, it's kind of nice, in a way, kind of neat that visual arts, you know, knows of my existence and just like, hi! But at the same time, I'm just like, don't troll me, please. I don't want to be trolled. Why?
それは…私とデートだからです。
Okay, enough freaking thinking of all copyright bullshit. I don't even know why I freaking like mentioned it in the first place, to be honest. I don't know, cause like, I've freaking been seeing that the past few days really. Just match third party content and all that, and I'm just like, what should I do with this, man? I'm just like, man. Especially baffled when it like happened with Final Fantasy VIII music. I'm just like, the fuck, man? My Final Fantasy IX LP didn't get any freaking copyright notices on its music. Why didn't Final Fantasy VIII get copyright notice on that? I mean, they obviously, I doubt they're gonna do anything about that. They're just gonna be like, oh, it's okay, man, it's okay. We just know that in this video, the Balam Garden music's playing, and then they just like, but in a previous video, which we didn't claim that on, also has the music playing, but for some reason we chose this video instead. It makes no sense to me. It was fun having her say it so many times.
あんまり可愛くない彼女で、ごめんなさいですけど。
Nagisa continued. You know, you said that back then, right? Don't look down on yourself.
あ、はい、そうでした。
Come on, tell me one more time.
はい、トモヤ君、ワクワクして寝られなかったはずです。
Why?
それは、デートだからです。
I didn't get much sleep either, I don't think. I can't remember, might have gone to sleep around about 1 or 2 a.m. Woke up at 7. Seriously, man, I didn't used to be a morning person. But now, my sleeping pattern is default set to morning. I'm just like, oh man, I used to be like, I would like, would sleep in the morning rather than wake up at the morning. But whatever.
こんな可愛い彼女と。
The most annoying thing about it really is like, nobody else in my family really tends to be much of a morning person. Well, actually, that's not true. My brother usually can be a morning person, he's like, outside and all that in the morning. My dad has work and all that. But my mom's always asleep through the mornings usually. So basically it's just kind of me just sitting here in my room and it's all completely quiet and it's like, this is kind of boring as shit and I'd be the only one in the house awake for hours most likely. It gets pretty boring when you got no one to talk to.
自分でこんなこと言ってたくないです。
I was quite pleased.
それでは、先に行きます。
Nagisa stood at the door. Yeah, I'll meet with you in an hour. We'll open to the public at 10 o'clock. You know, didn't I make a video about the copyright thing where I think it was titled Damn It YouTube? I think that was actually the copyright strike one from last year, though. And I'm still not 100% sure why that was the case. I mean, it must have been because of what I mentioned in the video, because that makes more sense than it just being kind of random just like that. That's, I don't know. That's the thing with that, because like, I don't know what the real cause for that was. I'm just like, oh man, I don't even know, and it's freaking... It's new. It's just like, if it was because of what I mentioned in the video, fair enough. But if it was just because, like, they just, like, match 30 party content, but then randomly decide to actually be like, you know what? Screw you. Take it down. Then I'm just like, no, 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 no. Because they could freaking combo me, man. They could freaking combo me if they freaking decided that.
because like they could be like, okay, let's choose one video at randomly, strike, another one at randomly, strike, another one at randomly, strike, gone. Oh, that's freaking making me paranoid, man. I'll probably forget all about it in a few days, though, most likely, because it happens. I, like, worry about something randomly, and then it randomly just forget all about it. And then it randomly show up again, and be like, oh no!
Hi, mattemasu.
Take care.
Ittekimasu.
Help us see in the Gisaraf, I went back to the room. While watching the morning talk show to kill time, the phone rang. Well, yeah, the whole freaking worrying about copyright and shit, it really freaking kills the mood, man. It really does. Like, I enjoy, like, LPing this, but lately I haven't really enjoyed it all that much because, like, in my mind, I was like, ah, will freaking copyright match thing again? I just like, ah, man, it completely ruins it for me, man. While watching the morning talk show, yeah, see how I read that. Hello, it's Lokzaki.
Okazaki-kun, guy.
Hello, what's up?
あのさ、昨日の現場で何があったか知らないかい？
Nothing really.
いや、さっき吉野が、すみません、俺のミスですから直してきますって。
No, I didn't say anything. This shouldn't have been Yoshino-san's mess up. Because this was the first time I worked on my own.
何度聞いても、申し訳ありません。俺のミスですとしか言わないんだよ。
Going over there right now.
ああ、岡崎君が行く必要はないんだけ。
Excuse me. Hanging up, I rushed out of the apartment. You know, Tomoya, you're taking this way too seriously. And for that matter, you know, why didn't Yoshino-san, you know, just say like, maybe you should double check that the day before? What? I mean, it would have been much more convenient that way. It's because yesterday's site was along the north side of the farm road. I ran. So far away, it would have been better to take a bus, but I didn't know the routes. Routes, whatever, I don't know. I knew that the road was going to be quite far. But I have to get going. I know that Yoshino-san wants me to go to the school festival today no matter what. Which is why you're going against it, you dumbass! That's why he said it's my message. I don't want to leave Nagisa alone, but I especially don't want Yoshino-san to be burdened with this. So this takes top priority to you then. Okay, whatever, there's still time until it opens. I'll go to the site, apologize, get the job done, and head to school. I'll definitely be able to make it. Oh, Tomoya, you're such a fool sometimes. Hey, you can take a break. Why did they freaking do that? I was catching my breath having run up here the whole time. Sorry. Finally recovering, I bowed my head down to Yoshino-san in silence.
何がだ?
If I did this right, it shouldn't have happened in the first place.
俺のミスだ。お前のせいじゃない。
But...
仕事の邪魔だ。帰れ。
I'll do it, please. Let me get this done right.
ダメだ。帰れ。
Please, let me take responsibility.
でかい声を出すな。
I'm sorry. Shiro-san's shoes were in my field of vision as I bowed again. I noticed a bit of dog shit.
聞き分けのない子供かお前は。帰れって言ってるだろ。
Wasn't I the one who made a mistake? Why, Yoshino-san?
お前の不始末を見つけられなかった。だから俺のミスだ。
Yoshino-san said only that, returning to his work. Dramatic music. I wasn't able to do anything, only bowing my head. Would it be considered dramatic? I don't know. It was so regrettable and miserable that I almost cried. Man, we've seen this scene 2 times, technically, and both times, I haven't really taken it that seriously. I guess it's because, like, I can't help but think the whole time that Tomoya's being kind of, an idiot. You know, putting work a bit too much, you know. Just like, Yoshino-san is all like, it's alright, you should go there. But no, Tomoya's like, I've gotta freaking do this. Seriously, man. You don't have to do that, man. Don't feel too much freaking guilt over it, jeez.
頭なんか下げなくてもいい。帰れ。
Yoshina-san said that taking the cable coating off. I won't go back.
楽しみにしてたんだろう。
え？
学園祭だ。お前、自分で言ってたじゃないか。
Yeah.
彼女待ってるんだろ？
Yes.
なら、そばにいてやれ。
That's why I won't go.
どうしてだ？今日は楽しんでくればいい。
Because if I left this alone and went back to the school, she'd be sad. Tomoya has an odd way of thinking sometimes, I gotta say. I can't lie to her. That's why I definitely wouldn't be able to enjoy it. Seriously, Tomoya, do you even understand Nagisa that much?Bearing the guilt myself without taking any responsibility. I can't face her. That's why I have to do this work.
バカだな、お前。
Yeah, even Yoshino's agreeing. Yes, Yoshino-san flipped his forelocks over as if they were in the way.
2号の低圧絶縁管、6メートル持ってこい。
え？
さっさと動け。
はい。When the job was done, I head to the school and changed my clothes covered in dirt. The day had already ended. Of course! What do you think was gonna happen to Maya? She's still at the school, or maybe she had already gone back to the apartment. Even if the slightest possibility existed, there was nothing else other than for her to run up to me. There was a figure in front of the school gates. Nagisa! I ran over bringing her into my sights.
Tomoya-kun!
Sorry, I could only apologize.
謝らないでください。トモヤ君は何も謝るようなことしてないです。
So, let's look at it this way. Yoshino-san was like all being like all kind and all like just like, oh, you go with your girl to this thing. So he was kind of okay with it. And like, then you got Nagisa and all that.And he chooses to freaking go and freaking help out Yoshino-san and all that. Who was all like, no, 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 I'll handle this. I'm just like, go enjoy yourself. He's just like, no, 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 no. He's just like, go enjoy yourself. Why is it in scenarios like that? It always happens that way. It's like, but I'd feel guilty if I didn't help out. He's just like, no, you could enjoy yourself. He's just like, but, no, you can't, but, no, but.No, oh, fine, help out then. And it always goes that way.
はじめからこうなるかもしれないって言ってくれてました。
Seriously, Tomoya? What the hell, man? We could have had a random, like, scene or something here, but then you had to be all like, I'd feel sad if, like, I didn't help out with that. And then you rushed over there.And time went by, and by the time you get to the school, it's already finished, and like, just like, well, that's kind of disappointing.
それなのに私、一人で浮かれて、来てほしいようなことを言い続けて。
That doesn't really sound all that festive, considering that you didn't actually show up until right at the end.
トモヤ君をこんな風に焦らせて、心配かけて。謝るのは私の方です。わがまま言ってごめんなさいでした。
I don't even know, man. I don't even know what to say anymore about this scene. Something like this ain't selfish. It's normal, right? Because it's a date we'd have fun together on, right? You're too humble. You know, if you look at it this way, basically Tomoya ditched a date.For work, essentially. That's kind of, you know, it's just like, what the hell? You can say more things if you want, I'll continue on hard to grant it. Well, not so much as effort. I want it to be like that. Because there are a lot of things I want to enjoy with you, Nagisa. It's just, I can't really take this scene seriously like last time either, because like,It's just like the whole time I'm thinking, Tomoya, what the hell were you thinking? Though, we can't do with today. So, you shouldn't apologize either.
はい。じゃあ、一つだけ わがまま言っていいですか？
Yes, say as much as you want.
これを一緒に食べてください。
Inside the paper bag to her chest was roasted corn.
冷めてしまっていますけど。
She had bought two and continued on waiting for me this whole time. Sure, of course. I took one out.
とても大きいです。夕ご飯、食べられなくなりそうです。
Of course, it's the Tama festival today, after all.
そうですよね。
She happily took hers out of the bag. And we went home eating that.And talk together as if we had fun the whole day like we should have. Seriously, Tomoya, that was stupid of you. The next morning, my feet were heavy coming into the office. To be honest, I didn't want to come. To cause that much trouble, what face should I put on? Coming close to the company step by step, only meaningless fear and bitter self-hatred grew.Finally, I was in front of the company. I put my hand on the sliding door and after taking a breath, ready myself. Ohayo, sorry about yesterday.
Ohayo-san. で、何謝ってんの？
おう、若いの。昨日わざわざ走って現場まで行ったんだってな。
最近の若いもんにしゃ、見上げた根性だの。
I looked up dumbfounded.Where everyone should have been blaming me, they were praising me. Why the hell would they be blaming you, you friggin' tit? Why?
なんでって、現場に駆けつけたんだろ、boy?
Boy?
Hey, you さん! この子事情知らないのか、boy?
Boy? You know, I'd be kind of annoyed if someone like, constantly like, at the end of their sentence, just called me boy. I couldn't tell exactly what he was saying.Just that Yu-san happened to be Yoshino-san as he came from inside eating the coal.
Okazaki ka. Ohayo.
An unusual smile. Ohayo.
不思議そうな顔してるな。
Of course, I came here thinking that you would have an angry face. Man, the more I think about it, the less surprising it is, like, that he freaking would hang out with Sonohara all the time, because they're both kind of, you know...They both have quite of something in common in the idiot department, really.
ミスは仕方ないことだ。問題はどうやって取り返すか、だ。
Calm words.
自分にできることを精一杯やれば、必ず誰かが評価してくれる。俺は、この仕事のそういうところが気に入ってる。岡崎は、昨日自分にできることを最大限にこなしたと、俺は、だからみんなにそう話した。みんなも同じように思ってくれた。
Right.
お前がしくじるのには慣れてるよ。お前のためじゃない。お客さんのためだ。昨日までに終わらせないといけない仕事だったからな。まだ納得できないか。
Silent, I shook my head. Instead, I felt so inexcusable. That's why I couldn't depend on Yoshino-san's kindness. During that, Yoshino-san's expression changed in a subtle way. Only just a bit, but almost as if he did.
もし、申し訳ないとか反省してるなんてつまらないことを考えてるなら、覚えておけ。この仕事をずっとやる気なら、いつかお前にも新人がつくだろう。お前のように、若くて向こう見せな新人だ。その時、その新人がミスをしたなら、お前がフォローしてやれ。俺に何かを返したいと思うなら、そうしてやれ。それがお前の仕事だ。そしてそれが、愛だ。
But I didn't really have any words to return either. I was too much of a burdening child, but the day where I will walk on my own will come. That's why. Okay, I will, I'll remember. That's why I'll work my hardest. I couldn't bring out any more words. That's why I kept bowing on and on.
何泣きそうになってんだ。
Shino-san murmurs of shock, and everyone patting my shoulder as if sympathizing. Now that I look back upon it today, might actually have been the day I really started. A lot of things have begun to move. I've been doing well at work since that day. And when it got dark, I talk a lot about with Nagisa brushing off the weariness from the job. Simple waking up early was painful as always, but when I see Nagisa's sleeping face, my willpower builds up. You know, every time I wake up, I'm always like, what time is it? Look at my watch. 7? Ah, oh, fuck that. I'm trying to get back to sleep and fail, and then it's like, ah, oh, fuck it, let's get up then. Always happens. Nagisa also got to talk a lot with Nishina and Sugisaka. Too bad we don't really get to see them talking, but at least they're mentioned, so that's something at least. That was because they misspelled that word and had finished with the choir club, and finally got some time. And thus our calm life together began. I went to visit the Fergara household once a week.
Tomoya-kun.
Oh, that is another thing, actually. When I was playing Rune Factory Ocean, I just freaking randomly just like start singing like an idiot kind of thing. It's just like, ah, I'm gonna kick your ass, motherfucking piece of shit. I'm gonna knock you down. You ain't gonna get back up again. I'm gonna knock you down and steal your stuff, motherfucker. Ah. Just like singing random nonsense. I think I was kind of hyper, despite how late it was. Sometimes I randomly just go into random nonsense when, like, I'm hyper or maybe I was overtired and, like, that makes me, like, temporarily feel hyper, I don't know. But it's always random. Well, anyways, I'll see you next time, viewers. I shall hear your advice, Nikki, so next time. See you next time, viewers. See you next time.